de palliative. Àwọn ti jẹ́ bóde náà ti já sí o, ìjẹ́bú òde palliative. This is local government, ìjẹ́bú òde. Wọ́n ti já sí palliative. This is our government, they are really wicked. This is October 26. This is ìjẹ́bú òde. They are taking what belongs to them. Kí ló ṣẹlẹ̀ gangan?
And another interesting thing be say, you get one lady why I speak to earlier, wey talk say, yesterday she no fit sleep because she just dey wait for today to come so that she go join this protest. She said this is not the first protest where she don't join for her life, and now because say waiting to happen for Nigeria, they really disturb her. That's why she come out. Just talk small about waiting to happen. Why you come out for this protest? Why you come out for protest?
I want Mebuhari come down.
What, Mebuhari come down?
Why not Yahoo boy? Because he be lesbian, I got him.
Why you not talk to him?
Actually, we want them to stop brutality. It is uncalled for.
So the reason you come out for this protest is because of the brutality.
Stop brutality. Commenting today. Let them know what the youth want. Let them hear. Let them lead to our cry.
What will be the thing where the youth want?
We want to end SARS. We want an end to SWAT or SARS. We don't want brutality. And hence to police brutality in this country.
But, some people who I speak to say no be only SARS, say the issues where they disturb this country plenty, like lack of jobs, the economy no dey good and all that. What be your own thoughts?
Yes sir, I think we start with this fight has started already, and we fight it one after the other.
Yes.
Okay. So we are starting with
the end of police brutality
in this country.
Okay. Yes. So for your own mind now, why you come up for this protest now?
The reason why I come up for this protest is that I believe we youth, if the headers can't make this country better, then we have to step forward. We
Answers.
Have to put our voice out here. We have to do what we can. That's the reason why I come up for this protest.
Okay.
I have to give in my own effort to make this country better. And it starts with the head of police brutality. Have this.
So you say now because of bad government you come out. So your own no be answers now.
Altogether.
Okay.
I don't bab my head.
You don't bab your head.
Yes, you get dread, you can't believe you.
Okay.
You
know
Yahoo God.
Now iPhone is God. Now he's God.
So what you go tell us about why you come out today for this protest?
Don't stop.
Tell us why you come out for this protest today.
Because they are annoying.
Okay.
Because if they ask you to give them like 20 or 15 and check for you, you give it. It will end police brutality.
Okay.
If they are paying them well, they are not comforted. All this is not happening.
Okay. But personally, do you have anybody that was a victim of police brutality or you yourself?
Yes, I have a person that is victim.
Okay.
They beat him to death.
Okay.
Just because of the boat is stolen from which he doesn't know about.
Okay.
They have to beat him to death. They even buried him with a swollen body.
Okay.
So
Exas,
Exas,
Exas, Exas. is the Yahoo boy?
Who is the Yahoo boy?
Bob, why did they stop me?
Oh,
why
a bad boy?
Bad boy, bad boy.
So my people are gonna hear from some of the youth themselves. This protest not be only about NSAS, now also about bad governance. Them say the waiting they happen for the country, you know, they sweet them belay. For example, now we just passed a place where the electricity company office, and the youth just they shout for them, say light, no day, no light. So those are some of the complaints where the youth get about waiting they happen.
We don't need that. We need light. Give us light. Give us light. Yeah.
These are BBC
Hausa.
Show us your ID card.
Why they fear? So tell us in Pidgin, this Gara man, I know you where they talk. What do you mean?
Give us light. Make una repair our road for us. Make una provide job for our youth. This una tell our youth very lazy. Make una give us job. When I see whether or not go do the work. And then the thing is that. Make una give us jobs. Make una do. Provide employment for us. Repair our road. Give us light. But when I graduate, we see us now. We find work. We know the thing. Una serve for do entrepreneur. The small small entrepreneur, she want to do the best small small. Una see the arrest us in a Yahoo. Una see the Yahoo arrest us in a Yahoo they do. End all form of brutality in Nigeria. End bad governance. End all form of brutality in Nigeria. End bad governance. Now una come over to Baba, where they loot our money, where they take our money, una come on them.
So for your mind now, not be only about SARS now, but a lot of things with
SARS. We don't share only about SARS. Looting, every form of brutality, every form of bad governance, anything where they make Nigeria yama yama, where they end up. Simple.
Okay, thank you. Come talk to us.
Enter. Okay. Enter government. Okay. Enter. End corruption.
So for your own now, not be only about answers. Now also about bad governance and other things.
You want justice.
Justice law.
Justice. Don't about God. That's all. Enter government.
So my people, this is na Sarkinyaki Road for Kano, and now where the protesters originally for the plans, they won't start the protest. But unfortunately, the security people not allow them to start from here. But so I don't go down now, do what they don't do. They don't come back to combat for this place. We'll be saying that name be their original meeting point. So they go, they wait for their leaders now to come and talk to them.
Okay, you can understand this.
Yes.